Hello everyone, and welcome back to Suffering in the La-Mulana DLC. I'm Ranya Como, the Kisir to laugh at me and possibly help as usual, and we suddenly got two more messages.
I mailed you. You thought you'd open this up and get some kind of hint, huh? No, just a regular old pointless mail. I mean, it's been 2 hours since you entered the tower. I'm starting to worry, you know? About whether or not you can actually cut it. To be fair, we weren't actually playing. Fisher! That's my new greeting. I'm the representative of the seven children. Are you one of the surviving four children?
Yep.
You're casting your line in the right direction. How about I turn you into fish flakes?
What's your end goal?
Hey, when did we decide on representatives?
You look funny.
After all these years I spent as a lone fish, now surrounded by people, should I send a friend request?
Phobos is offline, Samaranta is offline. You're weird looking. Wolfbrook is offline.
Ouch, I see how it is. Alright then, what I kill all the humans, I guess.
Huh? Me?
The only one that stayed.
Denied.
Alright then, so...
Where you fought the crystal thing?
Where you fought the what?
Remember the crystal boss thing? And the lava?
Oh yeah, that.
He tried going back to that room because he thought of the sanctuary.
I don't remember exactly what it was, but I can try finding
neither
it.
Neither do I.
Oh shit, this one!
It was not in here, I'll tell you that much.
That was fast. Mark that, mark that. Save again.
I'll keep looking. And I'll go tell you, I actually have no idea. Did we ever even make it through this room?
Yeah. But I don't remember what came after.
That's this entire DLC with fish penises.
You're not wrong.
Am I wrong? It's like, am I wrong? Oh.
Right.
It's right at the top of this room, actually.
Oh shit, I forgot about that.
Well done.
You cheeky dick waffle.
You cheeky dick waffle. I see you fell for that one too.
No, you don't. At least I didn't fall for that one.
That was fucking great.
Yep.
Nope. And that one move to the side. The game's just trolling.
Oh, that's the wrong direction.
It is just full on trolling now.
Look, I haven't done this in a while, so I need to remember the pattern a bit.
No, I'm sorry. supper. Enjoy your suffering. Because it's mandatory.
Too much.
Hey, at least it's not happiness is mandatory.
There we go.
What was it? Which game had that slogan?
Wasn't it Paranoia?
I think it's Paranoia. Yeah, Paranoia, happiness is mandatory. How's that going? Still coming soon. I can't wait to try playing that as a group.
Right.
Yeah, it's gonna go so well.
Yep, I am sure. Okay, so it wasn't there. There we go.
No, it was up there at the top. At that
red yeah, one. That one is still closed. I don't see anything else here.
Oh yeah, I don't know. I'm just curious. Because you call it a sanctuary or something like that.
Hmm.
Just a room where you can put your breather.
I need to find that last switch. Oh. Oh. This way.
Okay. That would have been nice, you know, a while ago.
Yeah, just, you know, try jumping into the wall because of course I will.
Wow.
There's more of those. I thought you might want to know.
Good to know. I'll keep in mind if I ever play this game. Never.
Oh, I need to start looking for hidden.
Back.
You know what? This is a thing. I'm gonna make use of it.
Hello! That was fucking good. Listen, it's not that the game hates you.
No, it just wasn't me
there. It's not that the game hates you. It's
not that it hates you. Look, the game doesn't hate me, it just wants me there.
What's the difference?
You know what, I have an idea. I'm gonna save to make sure I don't lose the teleport point.
Oh, good idea!
I know, right? I have one toss every once in a blue moon. Alright, time to start scoring every wall that might or might not punch me.
Listen, you can't nuke an Omno without making a few eggs.
Well done, Ter darling.
Listen, I started saying it wrong and I decided to stick with it.
Yeah, fair enough.
It's like, shit, I'm in this deep. I may as well keep going.
Well, at least I revealed it.
No.
Now I just have to find the way down there. Oh no.
Fuck. about it. You'll get there eventually.
Look, at least we know where the switch is. And we just have to figure out how to get to it. Like, obviously we have to jump here, but... just... I hate that thing. Okay, it hasn't respawned. Oh, damn it.
Hey, you gotta jump first.
I just have to land perfectly in the gap after the first jump. You know, minor details.
That tiny gap.
There, finally. Not gonna risk it.
You completed steps 1 through 4. What about 5 through 10?
Something like that. Technically, we have killed 3 out of supposedly 4 bosses.
You actually know more than me then.
I think that's what he said. Which, you know, not very trustworthy, but it's all we have to go on.
True. When all you have is the word of a liar, you trust him?
It doesn't help that the timings are irregular, so not every time will match up.
Good.
I have been playing that game. This game, what do you think I've been doing? I don't trust that.
Have a treasure chest.
Yeah, figures. That is not surprising in the least. But I had you saved, so it's fine.
The amount of waka waka.
See? It's fine.
I'm not throwing something at it. Throw a bomb at it. I want to see what happens. Dodge, though.
Lots of circle jerking.
Oh, ha, ha.
Ow. Maybe.
Get needed.
Never trust walls. Or anything in this dungeon for that matter.
So that's what this entire DLC is about. Don't trust walls.
or fish or anything really. Yeah, kinda like that.
Trying to go through the hole instead.
Well, yeah.
Sometimes you see a trap and you just have to trigger it. Come on. Whack. Whack.
I'm dead. What is that?
That is a big nope, and I wish I had not seen it.
Same. But this is worse than the woman.
You don't talk like that, dude, man, okay?
Yes, because the answer is no.
Doggo man, on a list of things I wish I hadn't seen today, he ranks pretty damn high. On a list of things I wish I had never seen, he ranks pretty high.
Oh boy, coins.
You totally need those, right?
Totally. By the way, that's totally a falling platform there. You know that little same on the way?
I'm so disappointed you haven't thrown a bomb at the freaking fake chest. I don't know that you took me in the ground. But there's a thingy! You need to reach the thingy!
How? Oh, by going underneath.
By going underneath its giant feet. And not getting squished. That's very important.
Yeah, like that. I mean, we've made progress.
I'd apologize for how much I'm laughing at how poorly you're doing. Hope you don't
know. Also, it's, you know, kind of the point. Besides, you really think you would do any better?
No.
Exactly. Of course you can do that. Oh, that was close.
Yeah, that was close.
Had to test.
You gotta kind of time it when it lifts its hands up. You know, maybe that wasn't so pointless.
He likes the ride.
Indeed he does.
And before bulk crush you anyway, you just have to jump right immediately. Guess what I'm about to say?
Dude. Look at the bright side, there's a quick there.
Yay! At least I've gotten pretty well used to this bad wave by now. Pretend that didn't just happen. Fair enough. There we go. Progress. Was bound to happen.
Can't even be mad. Oh, this is gonna suck.
You think? Yep.
Fine. Hey, look who it is.
Watch out, get any closer, and I'll explode. How nice and kind of me. I even impressed myself. Already then, you have read many dangers to make it this far. However, a hero is more than just brawn. A hero is on his brains. Don't tell me your muscles reach all the way up to your brain. Are you just one big chunk of meat? Are you a butcher or something? Eat some fish too, okay? Actually, no, don't. There are four seals hidden somewhere inside the Tower of Oannes. Take the rubber seal and go wander around like a dumbass. Go, twist your brains into a pretzel searching. Where are they hidden, you ask? If you know your seafood, you'll find them.
Explode.
Well, he said he would explode.
He is no doubt quickly becoming one of the most hated NPCs in the entire series.
And that's saying something. This also means I'm gonna need to climb, to have to climb all the way back up once.
Probably, yes.
Yeah, that doesn't help. Let's save first. Then we have already found some of them, I think.
You found some of what you think aren't.
We found secret entrances.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna go this way just because, you know, I'm hoping I won't have to change the, you know, the thing. The teleport point, yeah.
Right.
It's still gonna be annoying, but... Yeah, I like that.
Okay.
All right, I remember now. I'm supposed to get here.
So, Nigoro, why exactly did you make the way to get into the DLC apart killing yourself? Because we knew we were making a dungeon that's gonna make players want to. So may as well have them get it out of the way.
Not wrong. Well, I got that one right.
Okay, where's the sigil? Kill the seafood. Nope, got it.
I should have saved the at the bottom. It's gonna make me find it, isn't it? Either it's in one specific of the secret areas. You might want to start looking it up.
Yeah, I'm already looking. Well, for what it's worth, there does not seem to be anything defined in the fight that blew you up.
Okay. So, is that person also starting back over, or...?
He's not a bright bulb, he's looking all over the area.
The area
you get blown up. He is not a clever dinosaur.
I mean, you could look at the speedrun thing it sends you.
I'm just scanning through this imbecile. He also does not have all the outfits.
Save there as much as I don't want to.
I kinda wonder if he even found a secret area to start with.
Not that one.
Okay, now he's going in the entryway. No, not that way, you imbecile.
Wait, did I? Okay.
He is truly not the sharpest knife in the crayon box.
Well, not this one either. Let me through. You know what? I'll take it. Not that one. Not that either. Doesn't seem to be here. And I don't actually remember where the other... Oh.
What'd you do?
This.
Uh,
it.
But
can you go and find the other secret entrances, meanwhile? Can't open them up quickly enough. There. Okay. That's one of them. And I'm gonna go make sure if I don't fall into a pit.
Also, the fucking time trial is literally finished at the tower in 1 hour. You better fucking know it.
Yeah, we already didn't, but oh well. Not much point in. Looking through those. Well, I remember where one of them was. Right.
Okay, well, I found one of them.
Is it this one?
No.
Okay.
I'll explain it in a much difference with that because I highly doubt you'll be trying to come around. I certainly wouldn't have thought of it. I don't put on some specific to right.
That.
Explain.
That block up there is breakable. But, you know.
Very slow going.
Yeah, because there's only a tiny little moving.
Wide, yeah.
There we go.
Okay. I would not get too close to that.
Oh, I get it. Never mind, I guess I don't.
It'll intercept halfway through, but not though.
Nope.
You tried crawling.
Yeah, those are blocked.
Okay, the other two are in the same fucking spot. We gotta get away through this one. Also, I realize a shortcut down from the teleport point at the entrance to the second tower would have been to just jump off the ledge.
Yeah.
If it goes right into that first room. Okay. That's one way of doing it.
Hmm.
Instead of throwing shurikens through it to break that block, you just use the gun.
Yeah. Guess I do have the gun.
Ah, I see. You do need to hit that block on the other side. But you know you have other ranged weapons, right? Okay, I'm glad you were able to think of that one. There you go, there you go. There's something over there you gotta hit.
Right, what's gonna kill me this time? Yeah, fair enough.
I mean, you just had to climb back up to the entrance, didn't you?
Yeah, but I already did all that, and I should probably buy more shurikens. I'm gonna need them, I didn't die.
I just look for where they are and then skip ahead to this one because it's kind of weird. Right, so the other two are in the moving block room.
Of course they are.
Yeah.
Also means I need to get back up there.
Yeah. Mistakes were fucking made, weren't they?
Yeah, well. Stop hitting your head on the floor.
Just in case.
Yeah, not gonna risk that one. Or that one.
Hey, where did you
play Donkey Kong?
So, hey, where did you play Donkey Kong?
Huh. I am so glad those are not insta-kill. Donkey Kong was the other one. This one is horse. Right, was it this one? I think I needed to go further up, right?
No, you can't get any further up.
Okay.
Make a leap of faith.
Right. Before I accidentally used that. Alright.
I guess. Does that count as a save point too? Okay. You see the fist in the floor there?
Okay, now I have saved.
Okay, so what's gonna have to happen is you're gonna have to walk in and freeze time and zoom across to the other side of the room.
Like, way over here?
Yeah. Yeah. And crawl through the wall. Crawl through the wall.
Huh.
And be ready to teleport.
That one, I was already ready.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah.
I am just going to go recharge my lamp immediately.
And then the random ledge on the right side of the, of that room?
Yeah. Right side. So where the way up is?
Yeah. But there's a little ledge in the wall.
Alright, I guess I'll... look into that.
That's all I know about that one. Oh wait, I actually know a little more about that one because it's going to piss you off.
Oh boy.
But I think I'll let you discover that on your own. Find your own solution.
Oh boy. You said on the right side, right?
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
That ledge.
Yeah.
Up.
Well done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Glad I went to save.
Yeah, I can't imagine many people would have thought to freeze time in this room and then crawl into the wall.
You'd be surprised.
Yeah, I sure wouldn't have. But I'm just a dumb grunt. What kind of creative thinking can I come up with?
Should have figured.
Supposed to be like, we don't obey time.
Yeah, I should have known, but I need to try. To be fair, the hint was kind of the giveaway of what I need to do. Yeah, basically.
Okay.
Yeah, fair enough.
No, you don't!
Okay, now to just make it back up, right?
Zach, make sure you say. That just the oh shit in that gave me a physical headache.
It just complete twitch reflex, they're just like, pass! That's the one twitch reflex this game has given me. Pausing the game so I can teleport away.
Nope. Denied.
You say yes, I almost fall down there again. Just playing it safe.
Hello?
This is definitely gonna be a long episode.
Can do it! Maybe.
I mean, we are already 40 something minutes in, but. Back to standing on boobs.
Remember, he likes the ride.
Yeah, I just need to wait because at some point it closes the her hand, its hands together.
Right now?
Yeah. Right, gotta go through this again.
At least you're going through a lot faster than you were before.
Well, yeah, I already know how to.
Yeah, silver lining, right?
Destroyed all 4 seniors? Alright, nice work. Now wait, I'm gonna wipe me up a ladder. With me.
I like how you retreated. Can't be too sure. I think you need to go talk to me. Moke break. Your base are belong to us.
Okay. So,
what's it gonna be this time?
Okay, thanks to our awesome teamwork, someone has finally managed to make it all the way here. I'm so full of pride. Look, my fins are wide open, aren't they? Now, it's time for your final trial. Now you shall face the fiercest boss my tribe has to offer. There's only room for one fish and one boss. Are you ready?
Sure.
It's showtime! Do you know what that means? I'll tell you, I am the most powerful fish in the world. Feed me and take on the power of the four children. Then you shall become the ultimate hero of the four children. Attack! Fish Gear MK2 Turbo!
Oh no.
Visible confusion. Well, now you're just killing yourself.
Any bright ideas here?
Whack it?
Indeed. I'm in the wrong side for this, aren't I?
He likes the right. You say he's shitting on you.
Yes, you could. Yep. Yes, it is.
He's not actually that type of boss.
Yeah. If anything, the main issue was, you know, the trap.
Yeah. How about this time we avoid the, bomb, onk, and bomb pedestal.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna have a smoke.
And this time I'm probably just gonna go save right after he finishes making them.
You
teleport over to your time, but you just come back up. Oh, so I can just go now? Just to be safe. I don't.
certainly catching me.
Maybe a little.
See, you are judging me.
Ain't good enough.
Everyone judges me.
Oh yeah, I think this side is safe. Maybe. Time to see if he has any more faces or bosses or stuff to throw at me. And if he does, I'll probably just end it right here. Maybe. You have obliterated the Yujin inking. Your deterrence here.
Yay?
Yeah, it wasn't gonna be so easy, huh? Amazing! We may be fish, and we may stink, and we may be all slimy, and you may love us or hate us, but the fish and the friends that we have lost, and the tragic history of the four children, never forget them. Now receive this seal power, you shall become the most powerful fish in the world. Then the world will know the true power of fish, and then you shall know the sorrow of being a fish. It's a sad thing, becoming a fish. I'm not crying, you're crying! Some bro just got lose his soul. Fish, goodbye. Okay. Credits and everything, huh? I can't move. Special thanks, Yawning Summer. Meanwhile, cute pose. Obtain custom key file.
Chest that was right behind you, wasn't it obvious?
Well, yeah, but I obtained it once I got on top of him. Wait, does that mean I have to beat him again?
Maybe go back to it.
Yeah, let me just make a separate save and check something.
What is that something?
Yep, there's a key there on the bottom right.
This literally is a DLC that requires you to kill yourself over and over again.
Guess I shouldn't be surprised.
You know, what costume could he possibly have to offer to us?
Good question. Guess we're about to find out. Right side, my ammo is back. Yep, we're gonna have to beat him again.
I mean, it's not like it's
particularly hard.
No. I actually expected this to be a lot harder. Like the platforming was a pain, but the actual fights have been pretty fine.
He's a walking meme.
You're not wrong. Probably shouldn't miss quite as much.
Maybe.
There we go.
Give him what fur, kid.
Turns out the easiest way to deal with him is just stay on the left. I kinda wonder what the fight would be like if I went to the right. Maybe he has like other attacks he can throw at you. You know, maybe it's a little harder if you're on the right side. But I don't feel like that checking.
Your detour ends here.
Yep.
Blah, 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 blah. You are dead. Not a big surprise.
Yep. Alright, I need to go to the credits again.
Yes,
well, the mini credits.
Painful credits.
Yeah, we have to watch him. Price to
fish heaven.
Yeah, something like that.
Meanwhile, get both.
Yeah, get both.
Treasure chest.
Hello?
Are you sure you have the key?
I got the key. But normally, how do you normally use them? Can you check, please?
You're the last person to know. And yes, in fact, he does have extra attack.
Oh,
the
there
right
we
side.
Go.
Oh, you just blasted him.
Fish shoot.
Fish shoot acquired.
Well, as the last end of this long game.
You know the rules, and so do I.
And with that, I hope you all have fun, and we'll see you next game, where hopefully I won't be suffering so much. Is what I say, but I'll probably be playing more Elden Ring. Bye bye!